Sahasra, and today I'm going to tell you the story of Jack and the Beanstalk. Once upon a time, a boy named Jack lived with his mother. All in the world, they had one cow. One day, Jack's mother asked Jack that they don't have money to get food. So she told Jack to go sell the cow. So when Jack was going in selling the cow, he met a man. The man told, "If you give me a cow, I'm going to give you some magic beans that are more better than money." So Jack thought that the magic beans sounded wonderful. So he took the magic beans and ran as fast as he could back home. So he showed the magic beans to his mother. His mother asked, "How much did you get for the cow?" Jack told, "I got more better than money, some magic beans." His mother took them and threw them out of the window. She told that these beans are not good for us. Then it was bedtime, so they slept. Next morning, it was dark at Jack's room. When he went out, he saw a huge beanstalk. So he thought of climbing the beanstalk. So when he climbed the beanstalk, at evening he had reached. Then he saw a huge castle without plants and trees. Behind them, they were huge rocks. So he knocked loudly on the door. So a woman appeared and said, "Oh no, my husband is a fierce giant who hates strangers." So the Jack begged so hard that the woman kept Jack in the cupboard and gave him some supper. So then the woman went to her husband and gave him supper too. So after some time the giant roared. And the wife came and said, "What's the problem?" He told that he wants his magic hen. She bought the hen and the giant lay. Then the hen would lay some eggs. After the giant had 12 eggs, he fell asleep. Then Jack crept out of the cupboard and took the hen and ran back home as fast as he could. His mother was delighted. She told that this giant has stole the magic hen from your father. So Jack and his mother were poor. After that, Jack wanted to climb the beanstalk one more time. So he climbed his beanstalk and the same happened. So in the last, he got full stacks of money bags. So after some time, now his mother was delighted again. So she told Jack that the giant stole these money bags from your father. You have done well to bring it back. So Jack wanted to climb the beanstalk one last time. So he climbed the beanstalk and then everything happened just as before. This time the wife bought her husband a harp. Jack loved the music. So the music made the giant sleep. So then Jack crept out and took the harp. Then the harp cried, "Master, master!" The giant came and woke up and saw that you were the one who stole my hen and my sacks of bags. So they both ran and at last they came to Jack's home. Then Jack screamed loudly as mother, mother, bring the axe. His mother bought the axe and Jack cut the beanstalk and the beanstalk fell on the giant and the giant fell dead. Now Jack and his mother were really poor. Then his mother and he lived happily ever after. Thank you.